How to multiply 38 times 38. So let's start with this 8. 8 times 8, 64. Write 4, carry 6 to the next column. 8 times 3, 24, plus 6. 6 plus 4, 10. Write 0, carry 1 to the next column. So 3. That is 30, right? 30. So 0 will come here and 3 will carry 3 to the next column. Since there is no one, 3 will come here. Now start with this 3. 3 is in second column, so first column will have a placeholder 0. 3 times 8, 24. Write 4 and carry 2 to the next column. 3 times 3, 9, plus 2, 11. 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 0, 4. 3 plus 1, 4, 1. 1444. Answer.